the only people buying in that Christmas thing are serious buyers that are like, I'm gonna be home.
All the investment property, let's say around June and July, is not gonna finish around September or October. Possibly gonna be looking at this market where it may not sell as fast, or may not sell as fast.
That into account when you submit your offer so that you know, like, hey, my ARV is gonna be a little bit lower. So this is, because this is more like in, like a number that we have.
It's like general.
Yeah, like general.
Yeah, both,
so, but he's gonna use 800. Mm-hmm.
If y'all already wrote 8, we'll stick with 8.
Okay.
And the buyers end up going for a 4 or even a 3 bedroom because it has better size space.
You gotta take all things into consideration.
You take all those things into consideration, but that's why ultimately I end up staying closer to the square footage. And then if I find the square footage, then I go in to see if I could go deeper and find similar bedrooms and bathrooms.